This recording is not a conduit, it's not a masterclass, it's my thoughts, loud thoughts, about six Bach solo sonatas. It's actually my answers to my own questions about what I think about this music, some advices to myself that I discovered playing, teaching and learning these pieces. At the time when you are familiar enough with six Bach solo sonatas, you already know the Brandenburg concertos, you know the piano pieces by Bach, the clavier pieces, the sonatas for violin and piano, you know some of Bach mass, and you know enough about Bach as a composer to understand that he was a hard worker, he had a big family, and he worked to accomplish his life. His work was a work for Sunday. And I would tell that these six solo sonatas for violin give me an impression that sometime a musician need to do something for himself. And maybe we would call it now a hobby. But to me, this work sounds like something that you would do for yourself or for somebody that you love so much that during the centuries, this love will stay in a piece and you can feel it in every single note. And maybe that's why it's a piece for violin solo. A very famous Russian poet, Osip Mandelstam, has a poetry, "Stay in foam, Aphrodite, and word go back to the music." If it's understandable, for me, it means that not everything should be born and not everything should be picked up.